Hello, everybody. My name is Rossano Rossi. I work in the Strategy Innovation Department of Telecom Italia. In 2015, we start collaborating with Mahindra Conviva, aiming at developing and testing new technologies in mobile payments, especially in tokenization and HCE solution. And our goal was to develop a pilot to test on-field this kind of technologies. Our previous experience was related to SIM-based NFC solution. So our idea was to compare these two solutions in order to have an evaluation and comparison of pros and cons of these two technologies. We choose Mahindra Conviva as partner for this pilot because of its own global experience in mobile payment solution and specific expertise in tokenization and HCE. The pilot was developed by Mahindra Conviva in collaboration with our Telecom Italia Labs. The team worked very well all together, despite some people were in India, some people were in Rome, some in Turin. And we had very good results of this pilot because the technology and the solution that we provide was in line with our expectation. And the tokenization technology have no impact on the user experience. And the security provided by the solution was very good. In respect to our expectation, the Mahindra Conviva solution were not already available when we start the pilot, to develop the pilot. So we take some time to have the solution in place. But after that, the team was collaborating very, very well, and also people from India support the operation and the development of the solution in a very good professional way.